And on towards the beckoning descent. Some warbler twitter. Let's try old Sylvan. Let's see what it brings us. There. Jabber up in the distance. Hills. Angelic grandiosity. I suppose it's a refreshing change from the never-ending array of obelisks and finials. Up. Some kind of Celtic cross. In the land of Drewsters. Oh, it's a wheat sheaf, I get it. Now, let's continue along this trajectory and see what anything comes of it. The Orcus Path. Well, oh, and there's one of those flamboyant pink quartz stones. Emerson had one of these things. It's up in Concord. Yes. Sometime I'll get up there and catch it. Dawn's early light. More Celtic things. Might this be the poet? People are leaving little stones on it. That's interesting. I'll have to look that up. I get home. And we have some grape hyacinth clusters. And the first arrival of cars. Interesting. Sad testimony to infant mortality. The harebell pass. At least it's not the harebrained pass. I think the Olmsted clan had a hand in some of this work as well. I seem to recall. And here's the trefoil path. Well. And here's a major thoroughfare. By the standards of this necropolis. Ooh, here's a really large Celtic cross. Good heavens. Theodore Thomas in all his glory. Hallelujah. I guess I'll take a shortcut through here. Another robin. Ernst Fletcher. Sheesh. Morning, Robin. Looks like we have a newly seeded area. I'll skirt that. Oh, look, it's a fog. And there's some striking color. Ooh, we must be along the back lots. I see a big fence. Nice. And there's the pond. Let's see what the pond has in store. Yep, a worm-glutted robin. I know it's got nest material in its beak. It is that time of year. Oh, I can hear the jug-a-rumming of bullfrogs. These are military. Uh-oh, it's mallard ardor. No, she's that psyched. Parental discretion advised. See, that looks like a blue-winged teal. That's interesting, that further provides us with a sense of this Samuel Mallard, Miscegenation. So I have a feeling I've had a good hearty taste of Mount Auburn. Mr. Blackbird. They're pretty excited. This is a lively little spot for things that like water. Another of the many robins. Iris beds over here. Some kind of bubbly fountainy thing over there. Aerating, no doubt. More flowering ericads of various kinds. This is